You might not have noticed, but in Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom, Link's cape has had a physics upgrade. Nintendo is clearly very proud of this, and showed a lot of close-ups of Link's cape in the trailer for Tears of the Kingdom. And back in Breath of the Wild, there was no cape at all in the trailers. In Breath of the Wild, his cape would sometimes cross straight through his shield. But not anymore. Just look at this. Wow.